Could be even interesting to take the same sequence, which goes in the 1 volt per octave, and send, and modulate this one.